in the frosty evening. The simple family hangs their treasured stockings along the wall. Though the last is tiny, in the loving eyes of God, not one of them is small. And there's a way for peace to come, for there's a Christ child born and living in everyone. In the village the snow keeps falling, through the frosty air there drifts the voices of class. Faces through the sopranos, but in the loving eyes of God nobody's lower or higher. And that's the way the peace will come, with every voice heard equally loud, singing for everyone, just singing for the weary, broken hearted, and all the little children in the world. Way across the ocean, people fight and die amidst the ravages of war, trudging on ever onward. So over the crazy notion that any good could come from venting grievances once more, but there's no way that peace could come if there's denied a place on earth for anybody, any of God's brokenhearted, any of the children in the world.
Living in the jungle, there are lions, tigers, and some elephants I know, with their great gnarly trunks swinging. Leaders love the swampland, Jim stick bananas, but not one of them digs snow. But that's okay,
each voice is heard, and there's a place on earth for lions and tigers, and all the weary broken hearted, and all little children in the world. So sing it, boys and girls, sing the light of Christmas, sing the light of love for all the people in the world. Bring the light of love for all the people in the world. Sing the light of Christmas, sing your loving hearts out for all the people in the world. Bring the light of Christmas, the great light of forgiveness to all of the people in the world. Bring the joy of Christmas, forgiveness for tropical people in the world. Bring the jungle Christmas, deep jungle forgiveness to all of the living in the world.
And on that day,
God's peace will come, the Christmas bell shall ring on high for every living one, for the weary, broken hearted, and all the little children in the world. From the mightiest of nations to the poorest village in all the world, from the God of all creation to the littlest children in the world.